Hey everybody, Sam Kavaris and the Nimnicht Buick GMC Video Sports Update. So it was fascinating today when Gus Bradley talked about what basically constitutes a win. Usually it's the person who comes out on top of the scoreboard. But Bradley started talking about that a win for his Jaguars is a situation where guys playing at their highest level and they maximize their talent, and that would constitute a win. He never mentioned the scoreboard. And he did say it's not about getting a win right now. It's about building a team that believes in that, that everybody can play at this level, and then the wins will come, and they'll come in bunches, and there'll be a sustained winning franchise. Sounds great, and probably is something that is feasible. There are a couple of factors you have to put into it. A, Shad Khan buys into that. Wayne Weaver could never have done this. Weaver had to have a team that hung around 500, that occasionally got good in order for people to buy season tickets. Khan's not worried about that. He'll have to build the season ticket base in steps after the Jaguars become good. The other factor is, do you believe in Gus Bradley and Dave Caldwell? Plain and simple. If you think they know what they're doing, then next year, maybe they'll get a couple of wins, maybe, you know, get somewhere competitive in some games, and then in 2015 they should compete for a title. If you don't think Bradley and Caldwell know what they're doing, well then they're just going to be bad for a while, right? Because they've gutted this team. They've taken good players that certainly would have made them a better team and given them a better chance to win right now off the team, either through free agency or not signing them, or through trades. Eugene Monroe, Montel Owens, Daryl Smith, Derek Cox, I mean, players like that. So if you're a Jaguar fan, and I think there's 40, 50,000 hardcore Jaguar fans who are going to buy tickets, I think that you've got to have faith in Gus Bradley, which is hard to do because the guy has no resume right now, neither does Caldwell. His resume only includes losses. So in the end, they don't talk about the kind of teams that Don Shula built. They talk about the fact that he won 327 games. And in the end, that's what's going to bring fans back to the stadium, and that is winning football games. If they know what they're doing, it's going to happen. If they don't, it's going to be a long decade. I'm Sam Kavaris, and that's the Nimnicht Buick GMC Sports Update.